My family, we always thought our clan was the bear clan. We believe in our tribe that everything on this planet is sacred. You know, every animal, there's a purpose for them, and we have a purpose in life. And as we grow and learn to adapt and live with one another, that's what we learned, that that was a uniqueness of it. And we knew that the bear, the grizzly, was a powerful animal. It can take a lot of weight, it can take a lot of aggression, it can take a lot of pain and move it and take it to our Creator for blessings. So it was really a carrier for us and a healer. And that's how we saw them. And that's how why we respect the bear altogether. For Monarch, if he goes in display or not in display, I go back and forth, to be quite honest. But I would lean towards the people, the land he walked on, and what he meant to them. And I would follow their direction. And if they said, hey, it's only for tribal people to look at, or if it's for the public to learn what we did wrong, or how could we have done better, and this is a teaching moment, then I understand. And we did the same here when P-22 had passed. You know, all the tribal people in this area, Chumash, Gabrieleño, my tribe and elders, we got together and many discussion came around it. And when we buried his body, it was just us. I would see the same for Monarch. If he goes in display or not in display, I would know and trust the people from his ancestral lands to voice that.